I want to welcome all of you to my channel. This is Ziomek and today I'm doing more Rolling Stones. So I've been doing some of their songs lately. I think this is my fourth reaction. That's cool, right? I never listened in my life to Rolling Stones. I've heard some of their songs before, but I never paid any attention to them. Now, this and last week, I'm finally doing it, and I'm glad that you guys suggest me these songs. So this one is called All Down the Line. It's live version, same as other ones that I did, also from 72, Texas, same live stuff. I really enjoyed these last three reactions, so I was like, let's do more. And that's what I'm doing. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. I don't know this song, I'm sure I don't know, but it's gonna be great. Oh, okay, intro is already good. Okay, so obviously Mick Jagger is again showing us why he's the greatest frontman of all time, but I love what Mick Taylor is doing too. He's doing some amazing stuff on that guitar. Okay? Okay? I'm really enjoying this. Okay, so this was really good. I didn't say that when I stopped last time, but a guy on the drums, he was so great. What's his name? Charlie something? I can't remember. I haven't heard too that many Rolling Stones songs yet to remember all the band members, but I'm getting there. I'm getting there. So obviously all the band is great, every member. I know that some members changed over the times. I mean, they started in 62, I think, and they're still making music. So that's crazy, wait, for 58 years. But yeah, all the songs of Rolling Stones that I did, they all came from the same concert back in 72, Texas. All were great. I don't know about their other stuff, but I hear that this is their peak and I love it. So I want to thank you all for watching. Keep suggesting more. It can be Rolling Stones or not. I'm gonna do it anyway. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.